We are working to get more information right now on a deadly crash that impeded traffic early this morning. Colorado State Patrol says one person has died. Another driver was taken to the hospital. In total, three vehicles were involved. And again, at this time, State Patrol is investigating, so they don't know yet what caused the crash.